Alright, just welcome back to COD 4. We are on episode 20 now. Let's go back to the 7th Sanctum.
Sanctum, what if you're wrong?
Wrong about what?
About the rites of ascension.
What do you mean?
You say the rites are a sacrifice ritual. Makros says it will make him a god. Only one of you can be right.
You are wondering if I wish to become a god myself.
The thought had crossed my mind.
Why would I want that?
Most beings would love to have the power of a god.
Power corrupts. Your brother has shown us that.
Power overwhelms. It's hard to resist.
I am not a Valorian, Orin. I am a construct. I do not want the same things as you.
Something troubles you, old friend.
Ascending might kill her. Perhaps it's for the best.
You sound conflicted.
She's on our side now, but we don't know what that much power could do to her.
She isn't Makros.
Would your brother have turned evil without the temptation of godhood?
We are almost there, Orin. Only the Gildan commander remains. His lair, the Crucible of Souls, requires sigils from all the realms to unlock.
All right, so what we can do is, oh god, we'll do this hunt and then I'll get all the stuff off recording and we'll do like that again.
Thank you.
Alright, we're not doing too bad so far. Oh. Maybe, yeah. Oh, I meant to do that, not the other thing. Oh no. Okay. Oh, he killed me. I'm dead. I don't need to be stronger. Just stop being an idiot. Ow. Oh. Holy shit, I just... I got basically one shot there. Nice. Alright, in the next episode, we will complete Sigils of the Realm.